आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी नीड टू फाइंड द इनवर्स ऑफ fx व्हिच इज इक्वल्स टू x व्हेन x इज लेस देन 1, इक्वल्स टू x स्क्वायर व्हेन x लाइज बिटवीन 1 एंड 4 एंड इक्वल टू 8 रूट x व्हेन x इज ग्रेटर देन 4। नाउ हाउ टू फाइंड द इनवर्स ऑफ अ फंक्शन, वी विल राइट डाउन y as equals to fx, then try to find out the value of y in terms of x. Let's say this be f inverse of y, and then finally we replace our y with x to get f inverse x, which in this case will be equals to y. So we'll similarly do for let's say for x square, we'll write down y. This is for our second case, that is whenever x is between 1 and 4. So let us write down y as x square. Now we will write down our x in terms of y. So this will be equals to root over y. Since x lies between 1 and 4, so we are only interested with the positive value. And thus we can write that this will be equals to f inverse y as equals to root y in this case. For our first case, it is y equals to x. Thus here directly we have our x in terms of y. So we'll write down directly f inverse y as equals to y. And finally, for the third case, whenever x is greater than 4, our fx is 8 root x. That is, replacing our fx with y, we get y equals to 8 root x. In this case also, we'll write down our x in terms of y. Squaring both sides, we will get y square equals to 64x. That is, the value of x will be y square by 64. That is, we can write down that the value of f inverse y in this case will be equals to y square by 64. So finally, we can write down the definition of f inverse of y. When our x is less than 1, the value of the function will be, in this case, that is y whenever, in now in place of x also we will write down y whenever our y is less than 1. For the second case, when our x is between 1 and 4, in the second case our f inverse y is equals to root y. So this will be equals to root y. Also in place of x we'll write down root y, that is our root y must lie between 1 and 4. And finally, for the third case, we have this as f inverse y as y square by 64. When x is greater than 4, that is in place of x here also, we'll write down y square by 64. Y square by 64 is greater than 4. Now, y square by 64 greater than 4 implies y square greater than 64 into 4, that is the value of y will be greater than root over 64, that is 8, and root over 4, that is 2, which is equals to 16. So f inverse y equals y square by 64 when our y is greater than 16. I'll write down that when our y is greater than 16. So this is the definition of our f inverse of y. Also in this case, since root over y lies between 1 and 4, our y will lie between 1 and 4 square, that is 16. So here we will write down our y lies between 1 and 16. Y lies between 1 and 16. Now finally, we will replace our y with x and get f inverse x as x when x is less than 1 as root x when x is between 1 and 16 and x square by 64 when our x is greater than 16. This is our required answer.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।